being part of Sundance is incredible, incredible beyond words. When we got the call, it was so exciting and scary and nerve-wracking. We were in the middle of the edit, and so we said, oh no, now people are going to watch this movie. Yeah. Every edit is crucial. But it's been amazing. They've been so supportive. Now we're here, and they have just been really hugged our film, and it's been really, really great to be part of the Sundance family now.
I mean, I think independent storytelling and independent cinema allows for kind of individuals to bring their stories to the screen. When it's not independent, you have to bring a whole corporation's machine, a whole machine story into the picture. And it's kind of, sometimes it becomes storytelling by committee. And I think with independent cinema, you get smaller teams and kind of more of an authorship to it. And I think you get a more of a diversity of ideas in that realm.
I just want to add that I think since COVID, we've seen a lot of independent cinemas shut down, and I really hope that people find the value in going to seeing these movies in theaters with audiences, because there's nothing like it. You know, we've been really lucky to show our film now around the U.S. and abroad, and just to be there with audiences as they're laughing and crying and clapping, there's really nothing like it. So there's a huge value in independent cinema. And I just hope that we keep them alive.